them into scouting because it's a great way to promote leadership, and it looks great on their college applications and job.
This troop, it's kind of like your family, and like they're supporting you.
Keep us in line for supervision, probably.
I would say troop support.
Well, for me, Girl Scouts helps release my stress from school and, you know, all the guys and everything. It helps, like, give me some free time and be with my true friends.
And pretty much same here. It's a place where I can just go and goof around and be myself instead of always pretending to be someone else at school for the guys, you know, for your other friends, just to pretend to be popular.
But sometimes trips aren't, one trip isn't enough, and sometimes you need some guidance as an adult. So that's why we need lots and lots of volunteers to make camps and other community service projects happen.
Yeah, and when you work together to get something done, like a service project to get your goal reward, you need leadership to know how to do it like the easiest way and get it done fastest, and how to do it the right way and help people the most out of what we can do.
It's a smaller group to work with, and so if there is a bully, it's a whole lot easier to take care of it because you have other people to support you. And when you do something like hike a mountain, you feel so accomplished when you get to the top. It's something you wouldn't feel otherwise, and you're doing it with people that you like, and if you know there's other places to go, and